Hey friends of YouTube, I want to show you guys this Type 90 Japanese helmet. What makes this Japanese helmet rare is it comes with the covers for the sun. That's quite rare to find. It has the liner, the net, and it's also signed by the Japanese soldier.